Waterworks customers remain under stage one of their water shortage plan. That means no lawn watering for any customers today to try and conserve water. Odd numbered addresses can lawn water on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. Even numbered addresses on Wednesday, Fridays, and Sundays. And when the water shortage plan was put into effect June 14th, Des Moines Waterworks customers were using more than 84 million gallons of water a day. Usage has dropped thanks to cooler temperatures, more rain, and conservation, but use has started to inch back up. And starting today at 10 o'clock, Ankeny moves into stage three waterworks conservation's plan. That means no lawn watering of any kind in the city until further notice. And that's so waterworks crews can repair issues with three water mains that go to Ankeny.